leaving room for greater paths, letting go and kicking back, reading books and taking baths, slowing down and